Good morning, guys. This is the teacher Mwila with middle class expressive arts. Okay, so we're going to start with counting. Before we go into our topic, I want us to count the numbers that we have here. So we count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, so we have counted from 1 to 20. We have counted from 1 to 20. I want us to identify the numbers that are pointers. Okay, so I want someone to identify for me this number here. The number here. Okay, so what number is this one that she is pointing at? Okay, so here we have this number. This one here is number 5. This one here is number 5. Number 5. Okay, I have another one here that I want to show you. So here I have this number. So this one here is the same number that I pointed at there. This one here is number 5. Number 5. How do we write number 5? I want us to talk about how we write number 5. Okay. So, we're going to demonstrate how we write number 5. But before we demonstrate, let me just write something for you here. We're going to say, because we're looking at numbers. Okay. And our number is this one here. The first number that we have is number 5. So we're going to write number 5. How do we write this number 5? You write it like this. Sleep. You sleep like this. Sleep, down, and round. So you start from this side. You put your pencil like this. You sleep coming from your right to your left. Sleep, down, round. You have written number 5. You have written number 5. So again, write another one here. Sleep coming from your right to your left. You sleep nicely. Sleep down round. And as we write our number 5, we are leaving space. We are leaving spaces in between, and it is sitting on the line. It is sitting on the line, and it is also touching the other line on top. So you write our last number 5 here. Sleep down round. There, so we have written number 5. We have written number 5. So here we're going to skip a line so that we can write another number 5. So that we can write another line for number 5. This number 5 here, and we are saying you should skip a line. Okay. So let's write it together. Sleep, down, round. Leave space. Sleep, down, round. You leave space again. Sleep coming from your right to your left. Sleep like that. Down and round. The last one here. Sleep, down, and round. So there we have written number 5. We have written number 5. Okay. I want us to identify another number because we have two numbers that we're looking at. Here we have written number 5. If we are to go to our numbers here, we count. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is the number 5 that we have written here. This number 5 that is here is the same one that we have written even here. And it is the same one that I showed you. It is this same number 5. Okay. So we're going to look at another one. Just like I said, we're going to look at another number. So I want us to count from here until we reach the number that I want us to look at. So let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This one here is number 6. Number 6. Okay. How do we write number 6? How do we write number 6? This number 6 here. How do we write this number 6 that I'm having in my hands? How do we write number 6? Okay. So we're going to write this number 6 together. We'll skip a line here and write number 6 here. Down. You come down like that. Down. Bend and round. So there we have written number 6. So this one here is our number 6. You leave space. You leave a bit of space here and you write it like that. Down, bend, and round. So there we have written number 6. And you have to make sure that your number 6 is sitting on the line the way your number 5 is sitting on the line. Even number 6 should sit on the line. Okay? So you write another one here. Down, bend, round. This round is touching the one that came down. That is how you write number 6. So you leave a bit of space. Down, bend, and round. We have written number 6. So here we have written number 6. This number 6 that we're writing is the same as this one. And that one there, the yellow one, it is the same. We're going to write the last part. We're going to write here the last line. We're going to write the last line for number 6. So let's write it together. Down, round. Space, down, bend, round. Space, down, bend, round. Space, down, bend, round. So here we have written number 6. We have written number 6. Remember what we said, when writing, it should always sit on the line. This number 6 is sitting on the line. It is sitting on the line. So our numbers today, we have been writing these two numbers. These are the two numbers that we've been writing. We have written number 5. We have written number 5 and we have also written number 6. We've been writing number 5 and number 6. Okay. So what we're going to do now, we're going to copy the numbers. But before we copy our numbers, we're going to start by writing the date. So we are going to copy our date. We write our date, which is 19 July 2021. We write our date. After writing your date, you're going to write your name. You write your name. After writing your name, you come here. Our title is very short today. It is just numbers. Very short title. You write our title for today. Then you copy our two numbers, which is number 5 and number 6. You're going to copy number 5 and number 6. Remember to always write nice things. Okay, so this has been Teacher Mwila with Expressive Arts. Courtesy of Fountain School. Thank you.